this is the last time.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Be sure that it does not. I will fire you, you know. Continue.
I'd like to return this. Hey, I know you. You live across the street from me. Sam, right?
Yeah.
I'm Addie.
I know. I mean, because we're neighbors and... So, you want to return this?
Yeah. Have you seen it?
No, I haven't. Is it any good?
It's interesting. It's about a time traveler.
Oh, that does sound pretty cool.
God, you must love working here. I mean, you get to watch everything.
Oh yeah, so many cool films here, like The Life of the New York Pigeon.
Wow.
Speaking of movies, I was thinking maybe...
Boy! Have you started stacking those documental videos I sent you?
What? It's been like 10 minutes. What are you...
Well, I'm gonna take off, but it was good seeing you, Sam.
I need you to go to the back. There's a stack of educational videos. They need reorganizing.
What?
Now!
Jefferson's World of Science, we dive into the concept of time. Some people view time as a long line, but actually, it's an infinite pattern. All time is unchangeable. It's in a constant state of motion. No matter how seemingly fast or slow time moves, we can't stop it. Time never stops. And sometimes, if we move too fast, we can miss it.
I need a cop. Yeah, you need to call the police.
The police?
Yes, the police.
What
right
for?
Now. I was standing in my room, and then bam, I'm in the middle of the road, and there's a car, and it almost hit me, and I'm like, who do you call for that? Never mind. Can I get a coffee, please?
I think you've had too much.
What brings you here?
Coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah, they have really good coffee. You mind if I sit?
Oh, yeah.
So, what you writing?
Just about my day.
It's like a diary.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess it is. I just like to write things down so later I can look back at it. See how much has changed. Silly, I know.
No. No, it's actually kind of cool.
Really?
Yeah, you're really smart.
Sam? At the video store, you were gonna ask me a question. What was it?
Well, I know you like movies, and I was thinking maybe you'd go with me?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't have strawberries, so I got you chocolate.
Thanks.
It's so nice here.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
It's so crazy.
What?
Time.
I don't follow.
I mean, it's just crazy to me. You have all this time, and it goes by so fast that you're practically thrown into chaos. But then, you have moments like this, where everything is slow and calm. Just, it makes me appreciate these moments so much more. What?
Nothing. No, come on.
Come on, come on, come on!
Throw the ball.
Are you my son?
As if. I'm Kenny from down the street, you jerk. My mom's got glaucoma.
Hey, wanna play a game of 101 before you go to work?
I can't. I gotta sit down.
Why did you do that? He was trying to play basketball with you. You were always, always gone working. And finally, when your son gets some alone time...
I do have a son.
Yes, what kind of statement is that? Yes, and you just walked away from him.
Addie, I can't...
Sam! What is up with you?
What's up?
What's up? This is not my life, Addie!
What are you saying, Sam? Have you lost it?
No! No. I've got it together, okay? I'm supposed to be 22! I don't have a house! I don't have a wife! And I don't have a son!
Well, I'm sorry you think that. You know what, Sam? I think Bobby and I are gonna stay at my mother's tonight. I'll call you when I'm not so upset.
I know, okay. All right. We did it.
Yeah.
We got it.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. All right now.
We'll just go.
Let's go.
Okay, hold here. I gotta open the door.
All right, ready? Yeah.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you.
honey, what's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just... the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.